after attending your classes in Google Classroom, your teachers might have given you some assignments to submit. That assignment will fetch you some points and there will be a due date by which you have to submit the assignment in Google Classroom. If you do not know how to submit your assignment in Google Classroom, this is the video you need to watch. So welcome friends to Avi's Academy's Tech for You segment, and let us see how to submit the assignment and get points via Google Classroom. So once your teacher sends an assignment, you will get a Gmail notification. You can click onto your Gmail and see the assignment in your Google Classroom. Or else what you need to do is you need to go back to your Google Classroom app, click on the app, then it will take you to the class. For example, I have a dummy class here. Here, my teacher has sent an assignment. So I'll click on that. At the top, you can see dummy class, subject, and after that, you can see an assignment. New assignment, dub smash the ad. I'll click on that. The moment you click on the assignment, you can see a few instructions. At the top, first line, you have due September 26, 18 hours, which means you have to submit this assignment before September 26, 6 p.m. The title of the assignment is dub smash the ad, and then next you have add class comment. If you write any comment here and if you send it, it will appear on your class wall. That means whatever you write here, that can be seen by those students who are in your class. And then after that, you can see some instruction. Make a dub smash of an advertisement of your choice and share the link of the video. This is the instruction given by the teacher. So what you need to do is you need to make a video and then you need to send the video. Either you can send the link or you can send the video. How to respond? Once you do a video, once you do the dub smash of a ad of your choice, next what you need to do is you can see at the down, you can see your work, and above that there is a small arrow mark. Click on that, just move that arrow mark up. So as soon as you move, you can see your work assigned, you can see, and then there is a plus sign where you need to add attachment. If you have saved your video in the mobile phone, you click on this and then you can attach the video. Or if you want to share the link, at the end, at the below, you have one text box where they have written add private comment. Here you need to paste the link of the video, then you need to send. Once that is done, click on mark as done. The teacher will get the information that you have submitted the assignment. So this is how you need to submit the assignment using Google Classroom. As soon as the teacher sees the assignment, she or he will evaluate it and give her marks. The marks again will appear on your Google Classroom ka first page. So this is how you need to submit the assignment via Google Classroom. Thank you.